Relative identity is a conception of identity based on relations to other things. For example, a lump of clay shaped into a statue at one time and into a ball at another time is still the same lump of clay both times, even though the statue and the ball are not identical.